I was thinking just now of Joe Rubinstein's How She Went to Ireland, a very beautiful lyrical piece with a kind of an elegiac feel, and a tonal language that is accessible in terms of its approachability for an audience. But at the same time, it always has more in store than you think it does in terms of the pitch language.